Chicago Stadium in beautiful Boise, Idaho, sporting the only blue Astro turf in the United States. It is cold and it is raining here for tonight's game between the Portland State Vikings and the Boise State Broncos. And here come the Broncos. Hi, everybody. This is Brad Nessler. With me, as always, Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit. And we're set to bring you another great matchup in the world of NCAA football. The Broncos are pretty confident coming into this one, Kirk. It really doesn't appear to be much of a contest.
Well, I think you're right. I think this one's going to be a blowout. Boise State looks to be pretty unstoppable offensively, and that's primarily because of their quarterback. Not only is this guy gifted physically, he's got such a grasp of this game mentally. Lee, he's a coach's dream.
Forget about it. Portland State is going to have a hard time moving the ball against this attacking defense. I'd be surprised if they scored one touchdown in this game. They're going to lose this one big.
We're hoping for a great game. Guys, let's get down on the field. The team captains are ready for the coin toss.